was done. করো না, করলে কি হবে? আমি স্ট্রিম করতেছি না, রাইট ইনফরমেশন দিবে নাকি ভাই? এর এতটুকু ট্রাস্ট যদি না করো তাহলে তো মানে হাওয়ারই ফ্রেন্ডস। তুমি কি ওই শাটল সম্পর্কে জিজ্ঞেস করছো? তুমি ওটা রাইট ইনফরমেশন দিছো তাহলে ও কেন দিবে? ওর কি মানে ক্ষতি হবে বা লাভ হবে তোমাদের? হ্যাঁ পরে জিজ্ঞেস করো। But why does it go to objectives, man? This new menu system is so trash. It doesn't make any sense, man. Italian player up front. I've noticed that the Indian music is on the top. I don't know if the context of what you are doing is. It's just a difference.
It was then that I got that phone call. Hot ones and dad's trembling voice. We fled and sped straight to the ICU. It's hard to think about all those tubes and your cold skin. You feel your pain and knew how scared you'd be. I'm not sure what I would have done if you had a dad.
Man, I used to use this when this is what guys do worse.
Freeze when danger.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. It's the Football Pies, and they take on the Founders.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And here's the starting lineup for the Football Pies. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Bruno Guimarães plays alongside Ryan Gravenberch in central midfield. And the striker today is Peter Crouch. Well, high quality defending. And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Rodri plays alongside James Maddison in central midfield. And the focal point in attack today, Harry Kane.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Oh, it's in!
And Peter Crouch's first ever goal.
What a way to endear to the fans. Lucky. And delivered into the box. And behind it's gone for a corner. And there's the delivery. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort.
I know, right? Arsenic it is.
Well, time tackle.
China.
Well, good run, mate. Now, what can he do with it? Oh, genuine chance. And able to get a body in the way. Went in strongly to win the ball. Can he finish? Well, that was the chance to extend their lead.
Well, that's a waste, really. He's got to hit the target there.
Brandt. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Crouch. Zaniolo. Good idea. He can't hold on to it. Well, nothing untoward happened. Crouch. What a save. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, he so badly wanted to net another one, but the keeper playing his part.
Well, maybe that should have been his second, but you can see another one coming. He's playing so well here.
And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Jule Brandt. Kelly. Trippier. This looks promising from the Founders. Kane. Great opportunity! Well, it looked as though it had a chance of going in.
Well, he should make the keeper work there, but you sense a goal is coming.
Nicolo Zaniolo. Zaniolo.
What is that?
They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Nicolo Zaniolo. Oh, surely. Oh, how about that for a tackle?
Well, the fans are going mad here. They think that was a penalty.
Is it going to be? Oh, magnificent reaction. Really well positioned.
Well, that save has kept them in this game. They now need to create one or two chances of their own.
And the Founders unable to retain possession. Darwin Nunez. That's a useful cross. In it goes! He scored on his debut! And his fans are loving that!
banger, man. The banger from
really well to get through.
What the...
Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Darwin Nunez. Ndika. And he takes it away. And the Pies moving the ball with purpose. There's the cutback. Jule Brandt. And a free kick awarded by the referee. From one side of the pitch to the other. Almost at half time, and they're making home advantage count, I think it's fair to say. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, they've played some really good football up to now. In particular, the way they've got it into their front players has been excellent. I've also liked the movement of the strikers. They just now need to take this forward into the second half.
A danger here as he runs at them. Really getting stuck in. Kane. It's with Martinez. Well, keeping it on the ground. Slightly off target, however. Nice looking pass. And sloppy in possession from the founders. Now breaking at pace. Potential danger. Can they use their pace? Cuts it back. Thiago Silva's block. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Will he finish?
Oh, darn.
He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
First half story has been written.
So back underway here, and the founders have it all to do, no doubt about that. Nicolo Zaniolo. Now will the cross work out for them? Off the post and back in play. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Oh, tremendous header that time, but the goalkeeper was there.
Well, as those stats tell us, their attacking play today has been exceptional. Defenders have come out at the right time, the midfielder completely dominated the game, and the front player's movement has been excellent.
Oh, Stewart, an opportunity! And the keeper there to deal with it.
Sadio.
Mane. Now Harry Kane. And he's gone for power. So close to finding the net. Not a bad pass it was. So Bosloy. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping.
So is this.
Ryan Grafenberg. Now perhaps they can counter from here. Well, it was a good counter-attack in the making, but very alert defending. Crouch. Oh, that's fine defensive play. Well, it didn't quite happen for her, and it's going to be a throw-in. So Bosloy. Crouch just cleared away in the nick of time. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Now can they counter clinically? Well, a disappointing end to that break. So Bosloy, really good build up, but no end product. And in the right position to read it. The founders have the ball again. Real chance. And a goal. They've done it. And he keeps going. That's a nice looking ball. No nonsense clearance. 20 minutes to go in this one. Peter Crouch. Nunez. Football Pies making progress out wide. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post.
To the owner of the red hatchback blocking the emergency exit, please return to your vehicle immediately. Thank you.
And the referee blows for a foul. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Darwin Nunez. Pedro Porro. Zaniolo. And a fine cross. And nodding it just a bit too high in the end. Possession lost, intercepted.
Coming off the pitch, number 21, Harry Kane. To be replaced by number 9, Callum Wilson.
Wilson. Real chance. And there it is, a goal. But will it be purely a consolation at this stage of the proceedings? They haven't been at their best. Nicolo Zaniolo. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. So now, a corner. Played over. And dealing with the danger. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Big chance! And a goal! He's doubled his total for the day in superb scoring form. Mane. Sadio Mane off the flank. So Bosloy. On the ball, Zaniolo. Sebastian Allaire. Good work from the founders to win back possession. I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. And the founders exploiting the space on the flank. Now the quick counter-attack could be on. And just 1 minute of time. Could be! And the referee says penalty. Well, then a sending off to boot.
But it goes from bad to worse. They just haven't played well today.
And this could finish it off. And a timely penalty save. Can he take the chance? The threat was there, but no problems now. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fan...
performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening, and they played really well. What a performance that was today.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
And a strong tackle. And here's the starting lineup for the Football Pies. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Bruno Guimaraes plays alongside Ryan Gravenberch in central midfield. And the striker today is Peter Crouch. Well, he knows what he's doing defensively. And this is the initial 11 for the visitors today.
Well, we've got the same shape here, so today could be about which wingers are the most effective. So this should be a really good watch today.
Promising attack, this. Kolo Muani. Casemiro. Casemiro lost the ball. Verratti. Oh, did well to skip through. Grimaldo. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Well, Peter Crouch, a player who's very much his own man with his own style out there on the pitch. Stuart, what do you expect to see from him?
Well, Derek, he's a great all-round player, but it's his ability to run in behind defenders that makes him such a threat. And when he gets 1v1 against the goalkeeper, he usually scores.
Zaniolo, and it's played into the centre. Well, the keeper had to intervene under a bit of pressure there. Koro Muani. And passing it well. And that is offside. Lost possession. Grimaldo. Oh, crucial tackle. Brilliant. Pedro Porro. An advantage with them. Referee says play on. Can they create something from here? Verratti. Can they take the lead here? In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. So Bosloy. Zaniolo. Oh, that's a super piece of defending. This could square the game. Good distribution. And he might be through here. Can they cover up? And a goal! Well, it looks easy when you can put them away like that. So the ball rolling again. 2-0 the score. Nicolo Zaniolo. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. Can he finish? Just what they needed. Still plenty of life in this match. Oh, great piece of individual skill. Spinazzola. And quick thinking defensively. Marco Verratti. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Oh, it comes to nothing in the end. Really should have made more of that. Frimpong, and the pass deftly cut out. Pedro Porro. Good idea. Well, there it is. Real resilience for you, having been 2 goals down. Grimaldo. Well, there's a living, breathing example of positional sense.
As he knows, is so intelligent.
Well, nicely cut out.
This guy's intelligent.
Zaniolo. And so it will be a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Oh, that is an outrageously good stop.
Well, great reflexes from the keeper. He did brilliantly there.
Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this
one?
The
reason why
Can they see this out now?
And he should be winning every header. Amit to Pal Robson can go keep.
Now the football
buys.
The
khamba dara gora dilo mane tar roses bolte bana.
Grimaldo onto Verratti, and the problem not completely solved.
Dora.
Well, nothing comes of it. Well, he's beaten his opponent. Now the cutback. Superbly read and executed. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Guimaraes. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Well, advantage to the football pies after the first 45, but plenty of time for a few twists and turns along the way here. Well, there's a really stylish piece of running. And just the tackle that was needed. Spinazzola. Nice weight on the pass. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. And he read it superbly. Shoot, the fans hope so. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat trick.
Guys, just five. Kin to Rakin, Shobjit. Tetras, right? Pagla.
Zaniolo. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle. Not a memorable effort, though.
Well, you have to question the decision making there. Could he have cut it back? The angle was always against him.
Hernandez. Baltimore. And they need to get tighter here. And a superb challenge there. Peter Crouch. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Good visualization and execution. And it's a goal in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Sandy Baltimore. That's a lovely ball. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Well, full marks to him for that header. But the goalkeeper did his job. Frimpong.
This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they
Oh, Stuart, opportunity here. Looked like a certain goal, but that's a great challenge. What a block. And a long way out here. Well, not too far away at all, but getting underneath it ever so slightly. Leonardo Spinazzola. Lovely ball over the top. Marvellous anticipation. And into the last 20 minutes. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. And you need your defender to take charge. Oh. Grealish. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence.
Just to let you know, the club shop is open after today's game. If you'd like to get your tickets for the next game or club merchandise.
They're showing good defensive judgment. Well, giving the ball away. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Now breaking at pace, potential danger. Need to get back quickly here. Just needs to get rid of it. Baltimore. Poor pass. Inviting pass from Crouch. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, let's see this again. The vision to play this through ball is superb. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
And a decent delivery. Well, in fact, a good but straightforward claim by the keeper. Lucas Hernandez. Guimaraes. Well, they have it again. So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, what can you say about this performance? They've been absolutely brilliant. They've played with such guile and creativity, and their passing has been so expansive. Not many teams would have stopped them today.
One minute of stoppage time has been added on. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. Chances on. It has to be, surely. And collected tidily. The referee blows for full time. It ends a victory for the...
Particularly impressed with their play going forward. Really lively, almost cutting through at will at times. The result was never...
Guys, that's such a good break. Yo, zero viewers, I'm back. Let's play with the Peter fucking Crouch, man. Just, guys, buy Peter Crouch for whatever money. Use him in the first couple of weekend leagues. Sell him. Good investment. Trust me. I've used him, last game I used him almost at around what you call shapeshifters. Then I changed him. But in the shapeshifters, Foot Fantasy Peter Crouch was insane. He's a club legend. I have a couple of videos where he scores insane goals. Goals that are not physically possible. He's like Haaland is Peter-esque. You know? He's too tall, but you know what I mean. If only Peter Crouch bulked up, he could have been in the, he was insane and he could have been in the level of greats. He shouldn't be a hero, man. He should be an icon. Peter Crouch, what a player. What a man. He's a funny man as well. Mujhe lag raha hai. Balsosh.
A warm welcome to you and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray, joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position. We're very much looking forward to this division rivals game. How do you see this one going, Sue?
Yeah, this should be a good one. They're a team in really good form, exciting going forward and strong defensively. They'll be looking to take that quality into this match, I'm sure.
Here's how the home side lines up. Nick Pope is the goalkeeper. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Ibrahima Konate as centre-backs. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Aurelien Tchouaméni in midfield. And they've decided for this one to play with two in attack. Here's how the football pies line up. Mike Maignan is in goal. Joel Matip starts alongside Evan Ndika in the centre-back positions. And they're playing with just one up front. Possession lost just at the point of something happening. Lucas Vasquez.
Central.
Dominic Szoboszlai. Good work to regain possession. Beautifully weighted ball. Unable to retain possession. A chance to cross here. Good pressure this, high up the pitch. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick to come. For the lead here. And the ball is still alive. Cuts it back. Oh, he tried to power it in. That's flown wide, absolutely flown. Ball won back pretty easily there. Good patient build-up, but not quite the end product. Martinelli. Onto Camavinga. Promising looking ball. Pushing forward now to make the right choice. And into the box it goes. But that hasn't worked as planned. Claimed by the keeper. Not a lot of time for him. Really nicely played. What can they do with this now? And calmly handled despite mounting pressure. Good challenge. And a throw-in will follow. Leonardo Spinazzola. Porro.
pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Nunez. It's nice possession. Is there a goal to take the lead coming? Konate. Now Virgil van Dijk. Lucas Vasquez. Well read to gain possession. Nunez. Wanted to deliver a good ball in. And it's a decent stop by the goalkeeper. Delivered into the box. Oh, fantastic effort. Made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. Pressure on. It'll be another corner. And they go short with the corner. But that's not the best corner routine. The flag's up.
He came back. Yes.
Good work to recover possession. Leonardo Spinazzola.
What is that from Spinazzola?
And that's a bad one. Just how bad is down to the referee. Anthony. Promising looking attack, this. Leonardo Spinazzola. Working hard to win the ball back. Could get it over now. Tchouaméni. He's hit that well. But it's a tame try. Or at least that's how the goalkeeper's made it appear.
As you can see, the stats say it all. Neither side have had enough quality in the last third. They've lacked a final pass. Hopefully this game picks up.
Cody Gakpo, just dropping off to get on the ball here. Now, can he get the cross in? Nunez! And ready for it coming his way.
I'm sure it's only going to be a matter of time before they take the lead. We're seeing some really good attacking play from them. Just need the finish now.
A nice cutback. Terrific point-blank save.
Well, I thought that had to be a goal, but the keeper pulls off a tremendous save. It's cat-like reflexes.
Into the box it goes. And it's gone just wide off his head. Ødegaard. Making good progress here. And it stopped straight away. Darwin Nunez. Crouch. Dominic Szoboszlai. A turnaround in possession. Excellent positioning. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45. Warm welcome to you and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. My name's Guy Mowbray. I'm joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position. And with the atmosphere building up nicely, what a match this promises to be. Sue, what can we expect from the game then?
Cheers, Guy. I think it's so important that both teams start on the front foot, take the game to the opposition, and an early goal would certainly settle any nerves.
Oh, it's in. Not part of the script at all. It has to go down as an own goal. Perfectly anticipated, really well won. Delivered into the box. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Good work to regain possession. Anthony. Promising ball. Crucial defending. Peter Crouch. Oh, they looked in there. That's nicely cut out. Oh, that's superb technique to get past. Zaniolo. A chance to cross here. And the danger is cleared. Ball out, it's going to be a throw-in. Could turn out to be a really good ball. Cuts it back. Crouch! And then... There's another one! Valuable breathing space for them now. Working hard to win the ball back. Genuine chance, and further clear they go. There's surely no throwing this one away. Anthony. Not so much given away as cleverly won. He's in here, and another goal.
To zero viewers, baby.
Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And if the chips fall the way the fans hope they will, we could be talking about a promotion story today. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, what a nervy 90 minutes this will be. They just need one more good performance and 3 points. What a game we've got in store for us.
And given away. And he could really get at the opposition. And nothing comes of that attack. And here's the starting lineup for the football pies. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Bruno Guimarães played.
Now, that's a bad goal to concede, you have to say.
Gakpo. Oh, that's a really good run. Time tackle, and they will be awarded a free kick for that. Stones, Thiago, and an astute piece of defending. Peter Crouch. This could be troublesome. A goal! That's exactly what they needed. That should get them believing again. So the action continues with the football pies just one behind now, and you sense that the momentum is very much with them. Breezing past him. Nicolo Zaniolo. And taking it away. Darwin Nunez. Nicolo Zaniolo. Could be dangerous. Nicely cut out. Bernardo Silva. Splendid pass by Crouch. Position to read it. Leonardo Spinazzola. Darwin Nunez. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Matip. Not made it look routine, but read it well. And the football pies pushing forward with options available. A disappointing end to the move. Darwin Nunez. And return to Grealish. Cuts it back. And just the tackle that was needed. Oh, managing to beat him. And still they wait for the chance. And a fine stop. Peter Crouch. And support available. Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity. Grealish. He's got to score. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. Thank you. Crouch. That could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
He has time to play it over. And he stopped them in their tracks. Almiron. Will he finish? And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security. Leonardo Spinazzola. And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on. Advantage with them. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Good run, very much in control of the situation. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So back underway here into the second half. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Peter Crouch. Just cutting off the supply. And attacking possibilities for the Pies. But nothing comes of it. And with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Of support here. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. Counter attacking chance. Oh, they need to get bodies back. Crouch. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Darwin Nunez. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Superb effort to keep it in. Oh, breezing past him. Silva. And that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Well, we're into the final half hour. And he might be through here. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! And they need to get tighter. It didn't go to plan in the end. Since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. over the touchline for a throw-in. Miguel Almirón. Oh, managing to beat him. Can he finish? And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace, and it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
Sloppy there, Bernardo Silva. Useful play. And they'll get ready for the throw-in.
Ready.
Play it in. Oh, such an elegant finish! How about that on the volley? A brilliant strike, whatever way you look at it. Nice ball over the top. And wasteful from the Pies. Corner kick forthcoming.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
Blocking it. And he really read that brilliantly. Nunez. We're inside the final 15 minutes. Promising move, this, from the Pies. A good vision there. Really good build-up, but no end product. Grealish. And on to Crouch. And taking it away. Nunez. And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on. Advantage with them. And goes for goal! Oh, from such a long way out and off the frame of the goal in the end.
Well, that was a great strike, no doubt about it. He really did hit it with power.
Thiago. Now with Alexander-Arnold. Well, nearly there, this game almost over. And looking at the fans, Stuart, they appear to me to be more than a bit gutted.
Well, there are two main reasons why they're losing this game. Firstly,
the... Oh, opportunity here, Stuart! Oh, right in the nick of time. Doesn't have to do it on his own. A disappointing end to the move. Counter-attacking very much an option. And Bernardo Silva has it. So Szoboszlai. Darwin Nunez. And flag raised, offside.
Well, that was always going to be offside. He just needed to hold on to the ball that little bit longer.
And the referee brings this contest to an end. It's a sad story.
Okay guys, bye. We couldn't get the Division 6 promotion, but Monday we will.